If St. Christopher's Inn is a recovery community and not just a center, a recovery community means that all the men are responsible as well for their recovery. We all do it together, and they help each other in their recovery. That means that they affirm one another when they're doing great, and we have a great expression here at St. Christopher's Inn, we pull one another up when we're not doing so great. We welcome everyone that's here universally. We welcome all members of other faiths, denominations, and we also welcome people who have no belief in God. Men are coming to us to be healed, and no matter where they are, we take them as human beings first, and that's our role, and that's our mission. If you're out there and you feel alone, and you feel like nobody can understand you, I ask you to please consider coming to St. Christopher's Inn. Many men have been in your shoes, and they have found fellowship and recovery, and they're doing well. So please join us.